Hello, I'm Dr. Srikanth. I'm a consultant plastic surgeon practicing at Manipal Hospital. Botox basically is meant to remove the wrinkles in the face. What happens is, in the face, we have a lot of muscles which are attached to the skin. Whenever these muscles contract, the skin forms fine lines. Over a period of time, as we grow older, these lines become more and more prominent. So, what Botox does is that it reduces these lines. Botox basically is a toxin which paralyzes the muscles. It is calibrated carefully so that the effect is safe and the effect is temporary. The effect of Botox lasts for about 4 to 6 months, and it can be repeated every 6 or 8 months. And once we keep repeating the Botox, the muscle becomes weaker and weaker, and the results of Botox lasts much longer. Normally, Botox is given for lines around the eyes called crow's feet, along the forehead, and for frown lines which happen between the eyebrows. So in all these cases, Botox works well and the results are good.